Hello, I'm Gordon Stone, Mayor of the Town of Pike Road, and what a blessing, what a privilege, what an honor it is to serve as your mayor. I want to remind you, we're still battling COVID-19, so do what you can to make good choices. Respect those who are asking us to wear masks. Make sure you recognize the value of social distancing and being safe in crowds. Also, recognize the value of the vaccination. Now, if you have healthcare concerns, please investigate that with your appropriate medical professionals. But if you don't, we encourage you to look into vaccines. Make sure that we have as many people vaccinated in Pike Road as possible, because we want to continue to enjoy being together. Speaking of being together, we are so happy to be celebrating homecoming in Pike Road. Thank you to all of you who are involved in making that a special event. We're also very excited about the upcoming Hey, Look at Us program. Thank you to all of you who are signed up for that and are participating. What a great way to showcase our community. We also want to say thank you to those who attended the business luncheon. What a great way to get together and come together and share and learn from each other and network in Pike Road. Right behind me are pictures from previous plein air paintouts. And coming up in October, we have the opportunity to once again experience that great event. One more thing. In October, we have the yard sale that the Lions Club is hosting. All of the information you need about all of those events can be found at info@pikeroad.us. You can send us an email or just go to the website, pikeroad.us, and you can find out all you need to know. Pike Road, we are so proud of you. We're so proud of our community and all the many things that are accomplished. We will continue to pray for you, and we ask that you pray for each other.